one of us who gets here, and today I'll be doing an Nerf War.
CGB Nerf War! To be exact!
William is back here with us for his third Nerf War. Hopefully he does better this time. He's lost the last two.
It's CGB number two.
Yep, in this brand new basement of this new house. Just kidding. It's the same basement that we did Nerf War Day versus William CQB 1. Well, it's not called 1, but CQB. This is going to be number 2. So, and the basement's now finished. Well, not finished, because there's still some white spots that need to be painted. But we have flooring in here. And
it's going to be oils.
And we have him. Well, he was there last time, too. And also, we have another room over there. That you have to go through that door, and then around there, and there's another room back behind that wall, so you're gonna have more CQB-ish. One Nerf per person, that's right, only one. Like the old fashioned days in Nerf War Day versus William.
I never
do Nerf
War.
3, 2, 1.
Hang on!
Hang on! This is gonna be a long Nerf War. They're fighting over the ladder. Hopefully, we have less shaky camera quality this time. Here's the other roommate that has no hardwood yet. Whoa! Is he in the bathroom?
Nope.
I'm here.
Mike, pass this on camera.
There he is!
He's out of your gym!
First up to 5, probably. We might change the rules after. Oh boy, CQB! CQB! CQB!
No!
Run away, run!
Andrew dropped
the gun! Go! Hit!
Hit! Andrew stole my gun, though!
Hit! No, he didn't. The gun was right there!
No, he took it up another knock rag.
No.
I took off both barrels.
Well, nothing, David's stupid.
I'm not stupid. You are.
Are you ready to fight?
My daughter.
Damn.
That's stupid.
Stop saying stupid. It's offending. To whoever you're saying it to. William View. Paper! Oh, you! It works! It works!
I hate you!
Dead! 1-1! Game is tied! Lots of yelling. Go check that out. Go check that Nerf War out. Super good. I'm gonna have a guy punch in my butt now.
Game on.
Game on.
Game on. Game on, Andrew. Let's see this video. It's so cool.
This guy's right behind me here.
Yeah!
Got him! Tie!
They both were hit. So is it 2-2 or is it 1-1 still? 2-2. Okay. So both counted and it's 2-2. Because what happened there is David pulled the trigger and then William hit him, but after he pulled the trigger, so the dart was already in the air, so William got hit. So it was a complete tie. They both died.
William, do you want your barrel?
No.
I'm like, after a shot.
Game on!
No, not game on.
Game on!
Is this my
William?
I'm gonna slay you!
put your barrel on. He's getting you to put the barrel on.
No, Andrew's being so unfair right
now. No shields allowed.
What the fuck?
Miss!
Oh, yes, thank you, B.
You mean me, like.
Shoot him, William! Shoot him! Process going on here.
Two one.
Three two, David.
Yeah, because the tie one counts as one kill for each of you.
It's up to five, like tradition. Like, so you be one.
So we hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment below. These metaphors are a bit longer because we have William here, who's not here very often. Well, he is pretty often here, actually, but he's our cousin who likes having Nerf Wars and likes being on film. There he is.
Hi.
So, very echoey in this room. We're going to switch to a different room.
Can we watch the video?
Yes, after it's done.
That's typical because it happened before. Yeah, don't you remember?
Yeah. just go watch that CQB1. We really recommend it. Watch it. After this video, it'll probably be in the column up here or like below. But yeah, so leave a comment below. So please like, subscribe, and leave a comment below. Thanks so much for watching, and as always,
stay blasty cool.